Ladies and gentlemen, today is the day. As you can see, no face cam because we are gonna time-lapse me building the top part of our base, and I got a ton of wood blocks. I hope this is enough. I got a stack in my inventory as well. We got a ton of cobble, which I don't know why I have cobble, but okay. We got some fences, we got some smooth brick, and we got a lot of andesite, which is, I will show you in a second, the main part of my base. We got some leafage, just some leaves, because I want to put that on my base at the end just to make it look more colorful, just because it looks so much nicer with leaves on it. I don't know why. Okay, so let's go upstairs and I will show you what I have done so far. So this is 50% of the base, and I want to copy this over to there, which is what I'm going to time lapse. So I just built a base in single player, and I copied it over to the clan server, as you can see over here. And now I'm gonna copy this over to there, and yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun, hopefully, and that's why we do not have to face cam. But yeah, at the end, when we have done this part over here, I want to put some leaves over on top of it. I only have oak leaves, but I just like to put like 50% jungle leaves, 50% oak leaves, but I don't have jungle leaves. So I could just go and wander around on this clan server looking for jungle trees. I can just do that for a second. Yeah, okay. But I actually knew that they were here, but I forgot. But I've seen them before over here. Okay, I need iron, and I can get some jungle leaves, and we can put those on my base as well, because the combination of oak leaves and jungle leaves is just so nice, guys. Okay, but yeah, we will just time lapse it today, and it took me so much time to get this base ready. So I hope I can upload this today on Friday, and otherwise I will upload it on Saturday, and then we will only do this part, and we will save this part for, well, I think I will just do that off recording, and I will just build that in my free time, and yeah, I guess I will finish the base in my free time as well, and I only really want to do that part during this time lapse. So do I have iron? I do have iron. Okay, I guess, oh wait, I'm dumb. Yeah, I even had shears. Okay, well, this should be enough. Let's go. No, let's go back. Okay, and I guess I can just give you a small little tour of what I've done over here. Okay, nothing too crazy. You can go up here, and that's basically all. Now, I don't think assassins can get through here. I don't know. I hope not, but otherwise that's okay, because I'm probably never going to be up here. But this is all assassin proof. You can't just walk in here because of a 2-block gap. So yeah, got out of the way. We got some archery stuffs over here, just some windows over here, and yeah, this is the front side or the back side, whatever, like, it's gonna be symmetrical, so front or back, I guess it works. Okay, let's go and chop some jungle trees, and I will see you in a second, guys. Okay, my shears actually broke, but I guess 3 stacks is enough. Exactly 3 stacks should be enough. Okay, so let's get to the time lapsing part. I still haven't claimed my daily bonus yet today. I believe I have 1k gems, because this is on my old cars, as you know. I hope I have 1k gems. I don't know, but are you kidding me? Okay, so I also gotta put some water in here as well, but you can see stuck, which will take 2 minutes. Okay, so yeah, that's basically all. And yes, we are assassin now. I don't have illusion, because as you all know, that's not here on clans anymore. They removed it, that's just for the sake of me being able to flash, and it just making it a lot easier when building. So yeah, I think this is basically all I wanted to tell you guys, and let's just jump right in to, am I ready? Can I just start? Oh, I need to store this stuff. Okay, but let's get into the time lapse. So I will probably have to run into my base pretty often. I don't need it. Okay, I will have to run into my base pretty well, quite a lot probably, because yeah, most of the stuff is down here, because I just don't want to carry all of my stuff at once in case I do die. And I hope I have enough. I think I have enough material, so we should be good. But yeah, I guess I'm He's just there. Hey, buddy. Okay. But yeah, I think I'm ready to go and start the time lapse. So I hope you all enjoy, guys. Get ready. Get some popcorn. It's gonna be a lot of fun. And I guess... Oh, we got all these people over here. Okay. But yeah. I hope you guys are gonna enjoy. And I will even skip the or time lapse the PvPs. I hope I'm not gonna PvP because I'm so not ready. I don't have a bow. I suck at assassin. But yeah, I will time lapse the PvPing as well. So I'm not gonna stop the time lapse like midway through or something. I will just keep on time lapsing it all. And it's gonna be fun. So get ready for real now. And yeah, I will just start. We'll be right back. Okay, guys, I think the base is done, or, well, the part that I wanted to finish is done. So we got that out of the way. Well, it did take me forever, but it's done, and I like it. Turned out exactly how I wanted it, so that's nice. Now, Assassin's game flashed through there, but I feel like a lot of people don't know about that, so I can actually just use that as an escape plan for when I'm up there. I can just flash out and attack people. So we got that. Oh, we got those guys over there. Okay, but yeah, we got that, and I think this is gonna be it for this video, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this time lapse, and in the next episode, I hope I can get this done, and maybe some other small little things like put water in the mode or something, just stuff like that, because that's basically what I want to do. Or I guess I can put water in the mode. Well, no, it's not gonna happen because I will probably run into some difficulties when I'm putting this stuff into. Why are you not connected? Oh, it's probably because of the slabs. Okay. But yeah, I will just do all that sort of stuff in my free time of recording. But yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you did, leave a like and subscribe to see more of this stuff. And I will see you all next time. And oh, wait. This guy, he donated me a ton of gear. So a shout out to him. Thank you. And the guy over there, is he still on? Yes, him. Okay. Yes, him. Okay, and he lives in that glass cube over there. Okay, he donated me a rune. So thank you, both of you, for your donation. What the hell are they even doing? Okay, thank you for your donations. I know you're watching this. And yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you did, leave a like and subscribe to my other stuff. And I will see you all in my next video. Goodbye.